Omracer here, and today we're going to be reviewing Icey. This is a long time in the making. Like, seriously. This was bought January 2021. It only arrived November 2021. And of course, everything went to... with me being busy. So, many months later, heat waves come, jubilees come, hearts working to exhaustion, and we need cold drinks. Icey might be the perfect thing, because this is an interesting one, where you can just leave it in the freezer, and it will just slush it over with the technology it's done. Israelite-based, but here we go. Here's the box. Very plain and basic, with orange and white. And it basically says, Icey, taking frozen drinks to the next level, place a perfectly frozen custom-made drink with no ice, no blender, and no mess. Of course, it's got the Icey barcode and the label there. You've got the flavor we're using, which is a blue version, and it tells you what's inside, which basically is the cup, the lid, the bottle, the straw, and the jar, and of course, the timer on there as well. And it's so easy! With an empty space and the, like I said, the Israelite assembled in China and empty bottom part. So we have a look inside instead. Now this box I have opened, but it is actually pretty easy just with the flap. And it is a nice simple concept. Bit of polystyrene foam. And there it is. That is Icey. A glass jar with the Icey logo. You can see the blending bit. And of course the cellophane. So you can see it's got the Icey logo there. And obviously you can take this off. Actually reminds me of a science jar, obviously from back in days where I had science classes. That kind of thing is really interesting though. And then of course after this you've got the little flap, which then you can pop out. Which then you pop in the batteries, which obviously is quite nice. Taking AA batteries or anything like that. Of course the power button there. And that essentially is the basics of Icey. Do this way. There we go. Nice and snappy. And of course, I've got a silicone cup, rubbery cup to protect a little bit of the instructions, which just tells you table contents and how things work. Pays close attention. All nice in English and nicely instructed and reasonably detailed. So obviously, some safety instructions. Obviously, you might not be used for grinding. It must be placed on a flat and clean surface in the freezer. You must not mix the drink in the Icey cup. Interesting fact. So, kind of a nice way around it. And obviously, do not open the lid or pouring spout while the blender is operating. And containers must not be filled to the max part of the Icey. And it basically tells you how it all works with the battery, the components, the silicone seals, and the on and off switch. Plus, it takes AA batteries, which we're getting those in just a sec. And pretty much tells you the first thing you got to do. So you've got to lightly rinse it, which will do that bit. And it says about timer operating instructions as well. And then basically for now, and then you enjoy it, which is quite an easy way to do it. So let's prepare the device itself. So we're going to take it out. The best thing is to detach the silicone because it is a nightmare. And then we're going to use the AA batteries to go in. Now this side means it's positive and negative, which Macy means... And then like so. Just making sure this bit comes in. This is probably the only hateful thing about it so far, is that this clip is not very nicely designed. I say that and it's now in. And this is the case of making sure that silicone goes in the right way. That's the only problem with this, is the silicone doesn't work. But the concept's there. You just have to like kind of get it in that little slot hole of the silicone. And that's the top bit in. And just as a reference, look. That's it. It's now spinning. That's the basis of how Icey works. And then it's time to put it in the glass after we rinse it. And... a little bit of a shake. And basically we're going to fill it up with something nice and sweet. So, Maybe we're going to go for something a bit more colder. So go for peach. And actually, we're going to go for some G Fuel. And for love and hell of it, my favourite to not kill me, but will kill me eventually when I found out what's going to happen with urology next week. As well as adding some lemonade. And there we have it. A G Fuel peach, green apple raspberry. Now the drink has been made, it's just a case to make sure I can get it sealed properly. Of making sure I can get this seal on the right way. Because this is the problem with this, it doesn't make any sense of how you do it. Sometimes the bottom seal. There we are, that looks like it's in there. There we go. And just as a reference, that's the basics. So now we're going to put it in the freezer for 1 hour after this. So here it is with Icey in the garage freezer. Some shopping goes and some doesn't, so we're going to turn them on first. You see it moving. Now the closest thing I can think of at the moment to get it freestand. As you can see there, it's in there. So now the time is 1:15, just under. We're going to time it from there and we're going to see how long it takes and see how it goes. So we're looking exactly 2:15 and we're seeing how it goes. And it's still going, you can hear it. And that's the result. Nice and chill. Well, let's see how it goes and take it out and see how cold it is. Well, let's see how things are. It's finally nice and cooled. And then we're going to nice and pour it out. That's obviously a thing that does leak. So we'll see. So it's just under a 1/2 pint or so. Chill off and dry. But yeah, I mean, it's a nice cover concept with its flaws. Doesn't give me slushy brain freeze from the looks of it. It's very fine. So if you're expecting this to make slush, not so much at the moment. We will see how it goes. So it looks distilled. G Fuel apple and raspberry vitamin C tablet drink. That is nice and chilled. That does have a nice chill to it. It looks like chilled apple juice and looks like, but it does have a nice tang to it, especially with that chill. Definitely a nice, easy way to make a cold drink. I'm going to give this one a 7 out of 10. Reasonable value, though it is a Kickstarter. Took its time to import though. Reasonably simple to use. Actually does chill drinks off. A cold drink. A little bit of leaking if it's on the wrong side, but it does mention the instructions about the side. And there we are. That, my ladies and gentlemen, is this video sorted out. So thank you ever so much for watching. Feel free to sub if you wish to be more content. I'm trying to get things done sorted as early when I can. And then from there, we will see how it goes. Take care, lots of everything, and Omracer is out.